The Apollo 11 mission was one of humanity's most significant achievements. Imagine a time when the entire world held its breath, watching as three astronauts embarked on an unprecedented journey to the moon. Apollo 11 wasn't just a space mission. It was a testament to human ingenuity, bravery, and the relentless pursuit of knowledge. But what exactly made Apollo 11 so extraordinary? And how did it all unfold? In this video, we're going to dive deep into the story of Apollo 11, exploring the challenges, the triumphs. So buckle up as we take you on an incredible voyage to the moon and back. The Apollo program was born, named after the Greek god of the sun and light, aimed to fulfill Kennedy's vision and showcase American ingenuity. Despite setbacks, including a tragic fire during a test of Apollo 1 that claimed three astronauts' lives, NASA's resolve to succeed only grew stronger. Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins, the remarkable astronauts of Apollo 11, embodied the spirit of exploration and the drive to achieve the impossible. The preparation for Apollo 11 was a massive undertaking, involving thousands of engineers and scientists. The Saturn V rocket, the most powerful rocket ever built, was key to getting Apollo 11 to the moon. Standing 363 feet tall and weighing over 6 million pounds was a marvel of engineering, capable of generating 7.5 million pounds of thrust to propel the spacecraft out of Earth's atmosphere. On July 16, 1969, the world watched as Apollo 11 sat poised on the launch pad at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. At 9:32 a.m. EDT, the Saturn V rocket roared to life, lifting off in a spectacular display of power and fire. The launch was a success, and Apollo 11 was on its way to the moon. The journey to the moon took 3 days, during which the astronauts performed checks and adjustments to ensure the spacecraft was on the correct trajectory. Michael Collins, orbiting in the command module, kept the spacecraft on course while Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin prepared for the lunar landing. As they neared the moon, the lunar module, Eagle, separated from the command module. Armstrong and Aldrin began their descent while Collins remained in orbit. The descent was tense as the lunar module's computer issued several alarms, but mission control determined they were not critical. Neil Armstrong took manual control to steer Eagle clear of a rocky area. With only seconds of fuel remaining, he found a safe landing spot. At 4:18 p.m. EDT on July 20, 1969, Eagle touched down on the moon's Sea of Tranquility. Armstrong's first words back to mission control were calm and historic. "Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed." Once the lunar module had safely landed, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin prepared to make history as the first humans to set foot on the moon. Armstrong descended the ladder first, and at 10:56 p.m. EDT on July 20, 1969, he uttered the now legendary words, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." This moment was broadcast live to millions around the world. Buzz Aldrin soon joined Armstrong on the surface, and the two astronauts began their scheduled activities. They collected rock and soil samples, took photographs, and deployed scientific instruments, such as the solar wind composition experiment and the passive seismic experiment. They also placed a plaque on the lunar module's landing leg inscribed with, "Here men from the planet Earth first set foot upon the moon, July 1969, AD. We came in peace for all mankind." Another significant task was planting the American flag. Despite the absence of wind on the moon, the flag appeared to wave due to the way it was designed with a horizontal rod. The image of the flag standing proudly on the lunar surface became one of the most enduring symbols of Apollo 11. The return trip to Earth began with a critical burn of the command module's propulsion system, setting Apollo 11 on a precise trajectory back to Earth. For 3 days, the astronauts conducted routine checks and communicated with mission control to ensure everything was on track. At 12:50 p.m. EDT, Apollo 11 splashed down safely in the Pacific Ocean, around 812 nautical miles southwest of Hawaii. The world breathed a collective sigh of relief. The recovery ship, USS Hornet, quickly reached the splashdown site. Apollo 11's legacy goes beyond landing humans on the moon. It shows what can be achieved with vision, determination, and innovation, inspiring generations to dream big. The mission's success had a profound impact on science, technology, and society. Scientifically, Apollo 11 provided invaluable data and samples, deepening our understanding of the moon and the solar system. The rock and soil samples collected by Armstrong and Aldrin revealed insights into the moon's composition and geological history, aiding scientists in developing theories about the early solar system. The story of Apollo 11 is one of human triumph and boundless curiosity. It's a tale of brave astronauts, innovative scientists, and the collective effort of thousands of people who believed in achieving the impossible. The mission not only fulfilled President John F. Kennedy's ambitious goal, but also inspired generations to look to the stars and dream big. We've journeyed through the intense preparation, the exhilarating launch, the meticulous voyage to the moon, the awe-inspiring first steps on the lunar surface, and the triumphant return to Earth. Each stage of Apollo 11 showcased the best of human ingenuity and the relentless pursuit of knowledge. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the story of Apollo 11. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fascinating stories from the annals of space exploration. Until next time, keep dreaming big and reaching for the stars.